Hey guys, and welcome back to another vlog. So I've literally just got in from work, hence this space. But I'm going to meet my friend at Westfield, who I haven't seen in about 2 years. It's been a very, very long time. I've got some returns to do. So I'll quickly just show you what I'm returning. So I ordered these heels. The pink ones are slightly too small. These are £15 on sale from Topshop, by the way. Wow, I need to hoover my floor. These ones I ordered in a size 6 and they are too small, but I'm going to be keeping this color. I actually kind of prefer this color anyway, like I don't really have anything like it. And then I'm also returning a smaller size of my new shoes, which are just these £30 on sale from Office. So yeah, I'm taking two big boxes back. I need that one as well. So I keep. We have come to IKEA. I'm not actually buying anything. My mum's coming to return, but you know, any excuse to come to IKEA. So I actually didn't vlog much yesterday because I didn't know if my friend wanted to be on camera, and then I got back, went to Aldi. It was really, really late. I was really, really tired. But yeah, so today is a new day. We are at IKEA. Why are you watching me? And we need to get ready. Well, once I'm back from IKEA, I need to get packed to go on holiday.
Leave at 2 a.m.
We need to leave at 3 a.m., Mum.
I think we do.
We need to leave at 2 a.m.
We need to leave earlier than that. I would just pack and I would drive.
We've come to the little library. It's outside someone's house.
Right, we need the bag.
I didn't even know these existed. Take a book, read it, return it.
So I just wanted to show you guys a tea bag I've really, really been loving. This isn't like sponsored or paid or anything like that. Literally just a gifted item, and I've really been enjoying it, so I wanted to show you guys it.
I've come outside because my mum literally doesn't know how to stop talking. So this is the tea from Tea Me. So this is the butterfly tea, and it's jasmine infused. It's literally so nice. It's one of the best teas I've ever had. I've only had it hot, but apparently it's really, really, really good cold. Unfortunately, I don't have any ice cubes here, so when I go out, best believe I'll be getting some ice cubes and I'll be having this. So this is like the little tumbler that it came with, and it's so good because it comes with this strainer, so you literally just like put the tea in there. It's so easy. You like, compared to the other strainers I have at home, this is going to be so handy because I have like a lot of tea which is like this, so you need to strain it. So this is going to be so handy. So you literally just put the tea in, put your water in, and then put the strainer in, put the lid on and drink it. Butterfly tea has a natural blue color. Add a small amount of lemon juice and watch it naturally change to a beautiful purple potion. I actually have a video of it doing this. If I can find it, I'll do it, but I don't actually have any lemon juice here with me. So yeah, it's so cool though. It turns purple, and apparently then if you add honey, it turns a cool pink color. So this is the color of the tea. It's turning a lot darker on the camera, but it's just like a natural blue color, which I think is so cool. And then obviously when you add lemon, it turns purple.
Okay, so I think the last time I vlogged was when I was showing you like that little library. So went to IKEA, had a hot dog, of course. Can't go to IKEA without getting food. Then we went to Sainsbury's, and then we went to Tesco, but it was just like really like quick rush in, rush out. I haven't actually told you guys in this vlog, but we're off to Cornwall tomorrow, so we're just getting some food and stuff for that. I'm going with my family and Jed. I thought today I'm gonna do like a holiday get ready with me. I planned on doing one of these for Barcelona, but I just literally did not have enough time. Like, it was hectic. So I've just painted my toenails. I've done like a pastely kind of pink color, but I can't decide what color to paint my actual nails. I was thinking of doing something like this, like what I had, but then I don't know if it will look nice because I haven't got acrylics on, so I might just do a lemon. It is so hot in this room. I painted my nails and I did the pastel kind of colors like I said I was gonna do. So yeah, time to pack. This is like a mess of like all my washing that I've done, that half of it is going to be getting packed, half of it is going to be going back away. So the suitcase I'm bringing is just this Calvin Klein one. I think I got it from like TK Maxx a couple of years ago. What I'm bringing with me to Cornwall is my wetsuit, but I might actually give this to my mum to pack because it's going to take up a lot of space in my suitcase. And of course it has pink on it. This is an O'Neill's one, and yeah, it's a long one. Probably don't care about a wetsuit, but fun fact, this is actually an age 16. Somehow fitting this, I don't really know how, but I kind of want, I think it's called like a G-bomb, which is like long sleeves and then has like the bikini style, like bikini bottom here, because these are just so much effort to get on and they just make me look bigger than I am with like this belly bit here. Really like accentuates the belly. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna wear this a lot. I'll probably just take my rash vest. Actually, where is my rash vest? I think it's in my bikini. This is my rash vest. So literally, I have all the gear, but I literally have no idea how to surf, bodyboard. I'm really rubbish at paddleboard. I just like to look like I know what I'm doing. No, really, it's actually kind of like cold, and when you are bodyboarding and stuff, like you need this. Also taking a swimming costume. This one is actually one my mum gave me, so it's a vintage one. And yeah, I really like it. It's got like two straps there. It's kind of like high leg.
Share the night.
lot later now. I literally hate packing. I don't know how anyone enjoys it. I've sorted out all bikinis for swim bringing. Did I show you this one? I can't remember if I showed you the swim costume I'm bringing. I think, or one of the swim costumes I'm bringing. Only swim costume I'm bringing. Others bikinis. I think I showed you that one. So yeah, I'm bringing this one that my mum got me. Rash vest, I showed you that. Just some bikini bottoms. This little polka dot one here. Orange one. Then this top, which I'm just gonna pair with some white bikini bottoms because they don't actually match. And then I've just got black bikini. So a lot of swimwear, but if we're going to the beach every single day, then I'm just a bit extra. Like, I kind of like to have different bikinis. Now, what I'm not sure about is, I don't know if to bring chocolate skirt and a black skirt. I feel like I don't really need two dark skirts, and I don't know if to bring a denim skirt. I'm literally overpacking so much, but I feel like, because I don't really know like what we're doing exactly, I don't really know what to pack. Maybe I'll just bring a black denim skirt because I don't know. But anyway, yeah, just plain black denim skirt. Also took that to Barcelona. For my shorts, I'm bringing these ones, which are actually inside out. So these are just some vintage ones off my mum, longer style, like creamy colour. I really, really love these. I need to look on Instagram at like how to style them, because whenever I try them on, I'm like, ugh. Like, I love them, I just don't really know how to style them. I've got one outfit that I like with them. These little like black fabric shorts, which I can just wear around the house or like to the beach. Another pair of fabric shorts, exactly the same thing, just around the house to the beach. And then cycling shorts, chilling. Pair of denim shorts. I'm also bringing, if you watched my Barcelona vlogs, you would have seen them, or like a haul. They're like the longer ones from Boohoo. I'm also bringing those, but they're on a line downstairs drying. So a lot of clothes, I know. And then joggers for around the house and just like the journey back. So that is like bottom wise what I'm bringing. Oh no, it's not. I have jeans. So I haven't decided on which pair of baggy jeans I'm gonna bring yet, but I'm probably only gonna bring like two pairs of jeans, because really I'm not gonna end up wearing them that much. So I've got my ones that I literally wear like all the time. They are the ones from Primark, like the blue ones, and I literally wear them like all the time. They're the best. They're one of my favorite pairs of jeans. Oh, and then I've also got this shirt. It needs an iron. It's just like a white shirt, but then it has like stitching and like these tortoiseshell buttons, which I really like, and I'm just gonna use this as like a beach cover up. My yellow floral dress from Pretty Little Thing. I'm gonna bring this because this is just like a throw-on dress. Like, I wear it all the time. It's just so easy to wear, like just around with some black Air Force. Wow, sandals, anything like that. This is just like a striped dress, which I think, again, I'm gonna have as like a beach dress. I can just throw this on over my bikini and stuff, because I don't really wear this anymore anyway. It's very short as well, like very, very short. Okay, no, I've definitely got too many dresses here. I definitely have too many. Four other dresses here. Green leopard one, green daisy one, it's still my Barcelona vlog. This blue one, and then this. So yeah, that is everything I have for now. Tops, I need to go through and sort out what I'm bringing, because I've literally just thrown, like, you know, I just basically, when I'm packing, I throw everything out and then I sort through them and I'm like, right, I don't want this, I've got nothing to go with it, blah 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 blah. So that is what I'm doing. Anything is possible if you want to bend in love, but the sky ain't too high, test your limit. I always roll my clothes because it takes up less packing space and you don't get creases in your clothes. So yeah, I literally always roll my clothes. I need to pack my shoes. So I think I'm gonna wear these for the car journey, and then I'm just gonna bring flip-flops for, obviously, for the beach, and then just white sandals, because I'm probably not going to be wearing sandals a lot, so I don't really need a lot of pairs. And then I'm going to bring black Air Force. I'm bringing a lot of trainers. Black Air Force, those ones, and then my white ones, because then I feel like, well, I've got white and black, like they go with everything. So another little packing thing I do is I put like deodorant, hairbrush, stuff like this, or stuff that can break, in my shoes, save space, and protects it then as well. So I'm completely packed up now. I just need to do my eyebrows. I was gonna fake tan, but then I was like, I can't really be bothered, so I'm just gonna use my tinted moisturizer.